Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you three possible ways to restore missing dual boot option in Windows computer. If your dual boot computer directly goes into Windows 10 without showing the dual boot option, then this tutorial will surely help to fix the problem. So let's get started. At first, let's start with the easy method. Go to Windows search box and search for Advanced System Settings. After opening, go to Advanced tab. Next, under Startup and Recovery section, click Settings. Now expand the default operating system drop-down menu. Then you will see your other operating system list. If not showing, then this process will not work on your computer. However, if you see your other operating system is listed here, then check this box and set a time limit to display list of operating system on Windows boot menu. Once done, click on OK and OK. Now just restart once to check the dual boot option is showing or not. Okay, now our dual boot option is loading properly. This procedure will help to fix Ubuntu boot option does not showing after installing Windows 10 or Windows 7 in UEFI mode. At first, open command prompt as administrator. Now enter the following command as it is showing on the screen. Then press enter. After that, type exit to close the command prompt. Now just restart once to check the dual boot option is showing or not. This procedure will help to add Ubuntu to Windows boot menu. But keep in mind that if you forcefully formatted and deleted your Ubuntu partition, then this procedure will not working on your computer. Well, In order to fix that issue, at first you need to download and install EasyVCD. I have already installed, so I just open it. Now click Add New Entry. Select Linux under Operating System. Now select Graph2 under Type Options. Type the name of your OS. After that, select the Ubuntu partition under Drive. Go to Windows Disk Management to identify your Ubuntu partition. Okay, now click Add button. Now you should see the message Ubuntu added to the boot menu successfully. Next, click Edit boot menu. Well, as you can see, Ubuntu was successfully added to the boot menu with other OS. Now click Save Settings button. Now close all tabs and just restart your computer to see the multi-boot loader working properly or not. Okay, our both OS working properly. So I hope this simple guide was helpful for you. If you have any questions, then please let us know. Please like, comment, share. We need your support. And guys, please don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.